Ignatius47 here. Welcome back. What was that?
I don't know. Something that was in the way. What's that?
It was a Pop-Tart. A tart of puppetness. We have to circle all the way around. My goodness. Failed. There is always next time. Haha.
You're such an asshole.
Success. The yoga room.
Yeah, but this is, you have to put these somehow.
Oh, to like match it up? Okay.
Yeah, I think that's what it is.
Sure. You do that. That's fine. Oh, sorry. So those are both down. And then this one over here is the opposite way. Okay. Now I gotta pull it in. Nice. Ooh, then that goes to a little secret area outside. Did we do this last time?
Mm-hmm. We did.
Nice.
We watched a walkthrough.
Oh, that's right.
I can't go any further.
Me neither. Oh, there's... Uh-oh. Oh, dang. Oh, dang.
That's the chest that was up there.
Oh, it has the key in it. Okay. Okay. Yeah, trying to get it to rebuild. Please. You can just walk across. It's just narrow. Ooh, that is spooky. Spooky ooky.
Before we go back inside, I'm gonna go over here.
Oh, please do. There's a bunch of money. There's another puddle over there, which is why I didn't bother to like...
Yeah, no, you're fine.
Bamf back out. Well, interesting, these reset as we exited. That's kind of creepy, isn't it? Peaches come in a can. They were put there by a man.
Ooh. Yes, please.
Secret money. There's one over here, too, I think. Technically speaking.
Hang on.
Sorry.
Did not. Said, hang on.
Did not expect that to bite you. You hit me in
the butt. In the butt talk.
The butt talks.
To quote Forrest Gump.
Come here, you. I'll try to get him for you. There we go. Nice. There we go. Got them. Nice, you got him good. You got him good.
Okay, this might be a little loud, but I gotta use this shoulder thing.
Okay. That's fine.
Sorry.
I don't think so. I wanna be where the ghosties are. I wanna see them in my vacuum. Here we go. I don't wanna grab any of these ghosties because it's gonna pull me into the water and then I'll just, it'll be like a pointless thing, you know? Hello. Here. What? Why? Oh, there's no, I see. Our flashlight's not working because there's so much steam in here. I see. Good job. And thank you. That water was scary. Hut hut.
Oh god.
Oh no. We got a lot more of the little lurkery dude. Nope. Go away. Come here. Come here. Nice. Oh god. You got me. Yeah, you got me. There it is. Come here, dude. Man. He is. Ow! Hey! Rude and uncalled for, sir. Oh, I hit water. I was like, why did it pull away from me? Yeah, what do you think of that? Almost. Nice.
Goodness gracious.
So there's one in the shower room. It's probably down here, isn't it? Okay. Hit the water again. Yeah, no, that's fair. Just let me know when you're ready, and I'll pop on down. My dear.
Okay.
Okay. Boop. Alright.
While you're doing that, I'm going to use my massager on my shoulder.
Okay. Come here. Come here. Ah, okay. I see you. I see you. The cup right there. We got it.
Yay.
All the fitness center.
Sorry. I didn't mean that to sound so, you know, whatever. You want to come back up and then go back down?
Yeah. That's a good idea. We'll go down here, and then we'll pop over here. And that is a...
Ooh, try to break that, yeah. No.
Well, no, I have to use this. Yeah.
Is there anything down there with your black light?
Oh, I don't know. That just wrecked me, whatever that was.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, we're good.
Okay.
Yep. A bee is ready. Luigi's worst nightmare is a swimming pool.
Yes. Even if this video is a little bit shorter, we gotta finish this.
Okay. Hey. That's fine. You ready to go eat?
Mexican food with Daddy-O.
That's right. Bam. Get out of here. Okay. What are we supposed to do here? Let me get over here. Okay. Are we supposed to shoot him?
I think so.
Oh, you did?
I did shoot him, yeah.
Oh, I guess we should have flashied him or something. No! What a jerk. Oh, I see. I see, I see. Okay. Ugh. I gotta hide behind this thing. You stun him with one of the soccer balls.
Volleyballs.
Or volleyball, whatever it is. And then I'll go turn this thingy. I think you have to wait until he like flexes at you. There you go, like that. Nice, okay. Other way. Come on, going on, going on. Ah, okay. Oh. Friggin', it goes back, it resets. Got it. I don't know what that does. What did it do? It didn't do anything. What happened? I'm gonna got sprayed. Huh? Did I just not notice it? Oh, shoot. I'm sorry, baby.
It's okay.
Maybe I need to be on this side.
Yeah, go on that side.
So that I'm already, like, protected but past the weird thing. Okay.
Sorry, dearie. It's just taking a little bit.
It's okay.
Over there.
Okay. I did it. Whew.
Good.
Goodness gracious. Oh no. Here to fight him.
You don't remember this part?
Were you trapped on top of the ladder?
Yeah, I can't get down.
Oh.
Okay.
That was not
like
my intention.
I didn't have time to even get down. Oh, wait, I can't get down.
Oh, you can't?
Okay.
Oh, fair enough. Yeah. There you go.
Oh, there I am.
I teleported you.
What's down here? Anything?
More volleyballs. Ow. Oh, gosh. I didn't actually mean to hit you with it.
Let me see if I can hit you with this. Let me see if it just goes through you.
Okay.
Right there?
Yeah.
Wait.
Oh, had it.
Right there?
Go a little bit more. Still. Wait, here. Yeah, okay. You can't.
Okay.
We have all the gems. We have, of course, the big guy, and we have the elevator button now. So we can pop up and then down, or down and then up, or whatever. This is one of those weird trap, like...
Trappers?
Yeah. Like weird door trap ghosts. I'm surprised that we don't see more of them in this game. I think there's only like two or three that you ever encounter. You know?
Yeah.
I think there's a lot about this game that I feel it's a little underdone. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like the super suction and the booze are kind of blah. Yep. There's the cat again. Gross.
I hate that cat. This is why we don't have a cat. This is why we have a dog.
Because cats are assholes.
She's so tired. She's like, just let me sleep.
I'm just giving her stitches.
I know, but do it easier.
Okay.
She's old.
She is. Okay. Back in. She knocked over the thing. Okay, she's on the outside. Okay, got it. Okay, oh, yeah, we're gonna go through this now, right? Yeah. We're on the outside. We're looking in. We're gonna desert you. See another way on you. Probably in here, but I think the light is all there.
Okay.
Sorry.
I already did that. Yep. Right.
Footprints. Oh. Wait. It ends right there. What are you fucking? Polterpup's playing with whatever that was. Okay, where
you wanna go down here? See?
Let's see Polterpup. What are you doing? Is it right here?
Whoa! I don't see any prints.
No, neither. Okay. What are you doing, buddy? Oh, is it down here? Okay.
No. Don't even come back to me.
Okay. Guess we're going through the door. Right? Inside the punching bag. Ah, that's what the punching bag is for. Back here. Oh. I love the Polterpup is just like so active. Did I just pull away from you? That's weird. Okay.
Oh, my.
Noise. chest, maybe?
Go.
It was back in that other room. In the potted plant. Oh, that's a good idea. To like flash it. Ah! Okay. Oh, sorry, that's my bad. I thought I could get it because I had like snuck around behind it. Tail off. Going down the floor.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Down to 12. Come on, Polter Pup. Let's do the thing. It's so cute. You're the cutest little fake ghost poopy.
It's snowing again, baby. Look.
Nice. I kind of expected to see the ground as white, but when we went out to look the like earlier, it was not.
There was some snow up against our fence.
Yes. Uh-oh. Not too much beyond that. It's too warm still. Just doing it for the shiggles?
No, I was seeing if maybe the...
Oh, I gotcha. It's probably all the way on the stupid ship. Because, you know...
The cat was an asshole.
Oh. That should have melted me, I think, but it didn't. Oh, what? Yeah, I'm like 90% sure. Look at all the gold mice.
Where?
Noise. Yep, that adds up. Sand! Good call, blasting the snake.
I didn't blast the snake.
Oh. Well, whatever. They're throwing bombs at us. What a jerk. These fish ghosts are like very dedicated to their fishiness. They flop around when they're not in the water. That's hilarious. What is that?
see him?
I did.
Where is he? Don't waste all the coconuts.
That was like a bomb there. Got him. Sweet. And kitty cat is, oh, not this way. How very interesting. No foot traffic over here either. Oh, I bet it's over on that little island space. Oh!
There it is.
Sorry. Okay.
See? Catch the jerks.
Now. Get it. Yes. Wonderful. Yoink. Is that the first tail that you ever pulled off?
No.
That's
maybe
right.
On video.
Maybe on video.
Where'd he go?
Back in here.
In here.
Yeah. I thought for sure that he was going to be on this ship. She, whatever, ghost cat. Huh. We're ghost cat. Fine. We can't get him right now. Anyway, get her now. Anyway. Rude. Alright, Polter Pup. We'll join you in just a moment. Let's get to the elevator at least, and then maybe we'll call it there. Unless you want to power through.
2:30-ish. I only need approximately 20 minutes to get some makeup on.
Okay, then we have plenty of time. Let's do it.
And you only take about 15 minutes in the shower, so it should be perfect.
Yeah.
We have to leave in about 45 minutes.
Okay. If only we're going back to the sand land. Alas.
Oh, she is so out right now. Easy.
Yes, she
She's
is.
She's so tired because we've been bugging her all day.
I know.
With cuddles.
I know. And I'm going to bug her again after we're done recording. Uh oh.
What was that?
Oh, well, hello there. Stop turning around in circles! Jerk! Goodness gracious!
Oh.
Is it the first time we've been attacked in the elevator?
Yes.
Nice.
I mean, unless we were at the beginning. No, that's when they came out of the elevator when we were at the B2. Oh no. So we gotta go in here?
Yes. Those cards fall very slowly.
Is she even on this? Yep.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's where Poopy's going. Hey, Poopy. What? Oh, in the toilet? We're gonna accidentally get all the good stuff done, like before.
Huh? Uh-huh.
See how all of like the cards are lighting up?
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Yay, we did. Okay. So I guess through there.
Hello.
Oh.
Oh right.
Hello, Poopy. Rude.
I don't like this cat. I swear, it's just aggravating at this point.
Yeah. Oh, it's inside the knifey box. Oh. Oh, we have to go through it. Hold, please. Alright. Wait, is that it? Okay, I'm ready.
Hang on three.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Wow. Oh. Oh. Nice. Alrighty. Get him. Wow. Man. You go to do it, he's gonna turn all the way around you. Oh, nice.
Yeah.
And then, so you have to, just have to turn around to get him. So watch. He'll go to attack you. Oh.
No, it doesn't work that way.
You didn't try to flash him that time. Sorry.
Here, I'm getting very aggravated right now.
Okay. Ooh, let's go over here. Make him work for it. See? A hole to peek through up there?
I don't know, I'm gonna go look.
Okay. I think we finally got the cat. Like, for good, we got the cat. Okay.
No, it's not.
Cool. Oh. I wasn't sure what it was.
Yeah. Okay. Uh-uh. This video.
33 minutes.
Okay.
So, this is a good place to end it.
Oh, you know what? Let me just go ahead and get back to the elevator.
Okay.
How do I do that? Do you go through this one?
Let's see. That goes to a room that doesn't have any other exits. You have to go that way. That way, and then down. And then down again. There's a door right there where that rug is. And then,
I see it.
Okay.
I'm just gonna get to the elevator and not getting in.
Okay. Until next time, Bumblebee Tuna.
We'll see you next video.
Bye.
Can you go ahead and mute the microphone?
Hang on. I haven't stopped or it glitched out on me. It's okay.